Welcome back to Dr. Joe's Dojo. Again today, we will practice our Qigong and Tai Chi 24, but I think we should maybe review another one of the little bit more complicated postures. The classical name is deflect, parry, and punch. I prefer to call it overhand punch and piston punch. And it starts with fan back. I'll go do that, and then we'll come back and do our Qigong. Fan back. Overhand punch. Notice it's just a punch with my elbow resting on my hand, and actually it could be an effective punch, I guess, to the chest. Overhand punch, and then piston punch. Piston. And then we go into appears closed. Okay, got that? Let's do our regular practice. Open stance, hands on hips. We're going to rotate our necks as far as you can. Back to the front. Back to the front. Up to the ceiling. Right. Down to the floor. Now, hands out in front, make a little triangle, pull back as far as you can. Now two fists and reach for the ceiling. Cross your wrists. Big circles. Hands on your low back, slide up, flex your wrists, extend your wrists. Slide up, flex, extend. Thank you. Right hand behind your back, left hand straight up over your head. Switch. Straight up. Lock your fingers together, up overhead, and then bend. One, two, and down. Lock them together, up overhead, bend. One, two. Two fists. Push with one hand and rotate as far as you can. Push and rotate. Push, rotate. Once more. Hands on your hips and roll your hips around. Roll them. Now roll the other direction. Cross your wrists, up overhead, palms up, palms down, bend, relax, up overhead, palms up, palms down, and relax. Now up into a bow stance and push. Bow stance, push. Bow stance, push. Close stance, lock your fingers together, bend to your knees, and bend to your feet, and up. Once more, lock your fingers together, straight up, bend to the knees, and to your feet. Now slide up to your knees and we'll rotate our knees. Now rotate them the other direction. Slide good stance, bend your knee and rotate. Bend your knee and rotate at the hips. Close stance, and now we're gonna squat, so do what you can do. Squat if you can, get down, and back up. Once more, we're gonna bend, squat, down as far as you can, and back up. Open stance, Ma Bu. Now we're going to do our hug knee. One leg forward, hug your knee if you can. If not, remember to do the empty step. Well, hug your knee if you can. If not, do this empty step. Tai Chi walk. Step forward, come up, toe on the back, in the back. Feet together, we're going to back up. Feet together. And now we're going to do the second part. And we start in Ma Bu with two fists. And we're going to push forward and get down as far as you can in that Ma Bu. Try to keep your back straight. Now turn to one side. We're going to do a short bow step and hold it. And push. Now we'll do the same thing to the other side. Short bow step, hold it, and push. Back to the front. Close stance, and we're going to circle the body. Stance. pull out, bow stance, push. Back to the front. Pull out, bow stance, push. Back to the front. Open stance, and what we're going to do now is we're going to try to stand on one foot, if you can. Now try the other one. If not, do that empty step. Once more, balance. Now, side kick. Front kick. And a back kick. Open stance. Two fists, rotate, push. Rotate, push. Back to the front and push. Abu, and this is where we do a fist and a palm. Mabu. We'll do that again, going the other direction. Sink down into Mabu and do a fist and a palm. Open stance, up the center, two fists, and circle. Up the center, two fists, and big circle. Up the center, two fists, and big circle. Once more, up the center, two fists, big circle. Now, big circle, two fists, and down the center. Two fists, down the center. Fist, down the center. Fist in the back, palm in the front. Rotate, nice smooth transition. Mabu, and we're going to do a one-hand punch. Sink down, back straight. Swing your arms out. Far and wide. Yeah. self-massage alongside of your nose, up in your eyebrow. Now move out your eyebrow. And then over your temple. Now slide down. And then we're going to part the hair and gently massage that big muscle where it attaches to your skull. And now move down and hit it a little bit lower with your thumbs. Now hit those two lumps right behind your ear. And now between your thumb and your first finger, and the other side. That web. Now some chest massage gently, small circle over your chest. Now enlarge the circle to include your abdomen. Now reverse. Big circle over your abdomen. Now small circle over your chest. Part your hair, massage that big muscle in the upper part of your back. Now try the other one. If you can, if not, do that empty step. Open stance. On your low back, rotate far as you can, back to the front, rotate the other direction, back to the front, forward bend, keep your face up, up straight, and then back bend and look at the ceiling, back to the front. We'll do that again. Rotate, back to the front, rotate, front, forward bend, up straight, backward bend, look at the ceiling. Come up on your toes a little bit. Now two big ones. Stretch your arms out, lift up on your toes. One more big one. And now we do Tai Chi. open. Keep your wrists loose. Shift your weight to the right foot, all on the right foot. Small ball, right hand on the top. Park the horse's mane. T-step, toe step, white crane spreads its wings. Brush knee. T-step, heel step, play the lute. Toe step, repel the monkey. Small ball, right hand on the top. Grasp the sparrow's tail. Push. Rotate. Grasp the sparrow's tail in the other direction. Rotate back, all the weight on the right foot, claw hand, single whip. Clouds. Forehand, single whip, T-step, pat the horse on the neck. Right heel kick. Punch ears. Left heel kick. Claw hand, because we're going to do snake creeps down. Rooster stands on left leg. Snake creeps down, and then rooster stands on right leg. Shuttle. T-step, toe step. Kneel on the bottom of the sea. Fan back. Overhand punch. Piston punch. appears closed. Closing. Thank you all. Hope you had fun. I did. Well, Christy, I'm glad to see you were watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Keep working on it. And we'll see you again in a couple of days.